The distance between Midtown Manhattan and the Giants Jets football stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey is about 7 miles. But on Monday, there was a huge gulf between messages that were sent at two different functions involving football and whether football concussions can cause brain damage. In Manhattan, Dr. Bennett Amalu is on the book tour, was saying no human being should be playing football because of constant collisions and poundings that take place because a human's brain cannot handle the blows. While National Football League Commissioner Roger Goodell was trying not to answer a Giants season ticket holder named Mitch from Wayne, New Jersey's concussion question at a New Jersey Meadowlands season ticket holder's town hall, Dr. Amalu was adamant about his belief while Goodell was almost in a prevent defense mode. "I guess I would take issue with the quality of the game isn't what it used to be," Goodell said. "I think it's better than it's ever been. I think we've proven you can make the game better and more competitive and safer at the same time. I think we've done a good job of embracing the changes to the game and advancing equipment to make our game safer. And bringing awareness to head injuries, for example, is helping all sports, not just football, but all sports." Goodell needs to be on the defensive for a very obvious reason. National Football League owners take in billions, which is divided in 32 ways, and they want to continue to rake in the cash from television networks, ticket holders, and marketing partners. Goodell also wants cities to bid for Super Bowls and build stadiums for owners. Dr. Bennett Amalu thinks children playing football is child abuse, while Goodell and the football industry see children playing football as future college and pro players who entertain audiences willing to pay big money to watch. I'm Evan Wiener for the Politics of Sports Business.